LaMonica, you're clearly an athlete and an actor. So what came first for you and how did the two relate?
It was athlete first. I grew up playing football my whole life, played in college, did a good job. I had workouts in the NFL, that didn't work. So I always knew I wanted to act and I gradually moved towards it and it's working out right now. It's all right.
You've been able to secure a role as Andre Bishop in EA's Fight Night Champion. So how would you say that combines the two worlds of being an athlete and being an actor?
Well, Andre Bishop is a boxer, Fight Night Champion, so you had to have some coordination going on. And I used that for my sports background and studying my craft. That worked for the acting part of it. It blended together nicely and Andre Bishop came to life.
For people who haven't had the chance to check out Fight Night Champion just yet, how would you describe to them your role in this game?
My role is Andre Bishop. When you turn the game on, the first thing you see is me in prison. And it's like an undisputed kind of feel where fighting prisoners and it takes you through the story of how I got in prison. And then it goes back to present day and then you catch up. He's just this really good guy, real loyal to his peoples around him. Good heart. He stayed true to who he was, even in jail. When he got out of jail, it just shows a story of perseverance and sticking to your guns and never giving up.
Have you had a chance to pick up the game and play it yourself?
I did. I got it day one and I put it in the Xbox. And for the first hour of champion mode, my smile was just here to here. I'm just playing like, oh, this is great. I'm getting whooped. Like, I'm getting my head served to me, but I'm just smiling and having fun.
You will appear in the next Transformers Dark of the Moon film. What was the experience like?
Most of the stuff I did was Pentagon, White House. I wanted to get out there with Optimus and Bumblebee and fight against Megatron. That wasn't in the cards for this one. Hopefully they make a part four.
What else is next from you that people will be able to catch you in?
Me and a buddy of mine, we did a webisode. It's a project called Mouthpiece. It's funny. It's like an urban entourage meets Hangover. My buddy Dave Merritt, great writer, director, the brain behind it. And we have some wonderful actors on it. And you can check that out. And hopefully you'll see me in a lot more stuff soon.